not 100% happy with it. It seems like it should be working.